Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you're all doing good. So today I'm in town. I want to show you the aftermath of the protest, the anti-finance bill protest. So stay tuned and enjoy the video. Give it a thumbs up. And guys, please subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Yeah, man. I want to check this this place right here. So this is OTC. I'm in OTC right now. OTC is the plus. So there was, let me check. Quick march. This quick march was massive looting here that happened here. See how the it was destroyed up there. And this is the situation of Nairobi right now. Things are back. Street business, street vendors are back to the town. Everything is okay right now. Everything's back on normality. People are back on their businesses. As you can see, the town is full. Busy as usual. For now. This is downtown Nairobi. I'm in downtown Nairobi. It's ever busy. Downtown Nairobi is ever busy. This was a shoe sign. It was burnt yesterday. It was put on fire. See?
That's
still.
Yes, sir.
So that is the situation right there. That one was burnt yesterday. During the protests. Is Tomboya Street. So yesterday Tomboya Street and Moy Avenue are the streets that were affected yesterday. Here is Tomboya. Let me go show you Moy Avenue. These are the mainly streets that were affected yesterday. Now I'm going to Moy Avenue. No, this is my avenue. This is my avenue. Things are not good here. Things were not good here yesterday. On this street. I think, let me go this way. Let me go this other way. See? This is Nairobi. So that is it about Nairobi. That is the situation right now in Nairobi. That is how things are right now. So things right now are back to normal. Back to normal. So thank you for watching and see you on my next one, guys. Yeah.